beautiful to watch nature unfold in its fullest. They're eating. They're hungry. They need food. They'll go from field to field. So survival skills. Yep, something scared them. Now they're going back up. Here they go. Here they go. Watch them. Watch them. Watch them. By the thousands. Maybe the way that they get their exercise, too. And then they'll come right back into that same place. And they'll land. It's almost like art to watch how they graciously fly in and out as they're feeding. It's a feeding frenzy. This is what you call a feeding frenzy. There they go again. See? Beautiful. Putting on a show. Putting on a show up right around the Confederate flag up there on top of the hill. Putting on a show. Some sort of a sign, because it looks like they line up perfectly. You got one bunch of birds on one side, another bunch on another side. They'll lay low, they'll eat them a bite, they'll gain them some energy, and then the next thing you know, they'll fly back up again. It's a routine. See, there hardly is any of them in the air right now. Plummet. Trimble, Tennessee, up here next to the Confederate park that they have dedicated to their Southern soldiers here in Tennessee. Well, I guess the show's over for right now. I see some of the highballers way up there.
looking around. But I guess they're through with their graceful show that they was putting on a while ago. Thank you to my viewers. God bless. Shalom.